Hi, we're here with AccurateShooter.com to show you an interesting new product from TargetShooting.com. This is a unique one-piece rest that's designed not only to work with centerfire rifles, but we've had some great success with rimfire rifles. There's some interesting features. First of all, you see back here, there's a little leather bag, and that in conjunction with the leather bag in the front gives excellent tracking and stability to your rifle. In the rear, you've got a vertical elevation control, a nice big metal machined wheel. This block here in the middle serves as a wrist rest or hand rest. Joe, my friend, has actually augmented this with a little block of wood. The metal section is what comes from the factory. Moving forward, this big control right here is what secures the shaft that connects the front section of the rest with the rear section of the rest. The advantage here is if you have a very short rifle, you can slide this section forward, or if you have a long rifle, you can run it to full extension. As I said before, normally you control your elevation with this wheel in the back, but you also have a gross elevation control in the front. This big captain's wheel will raise the front bag section up. You lock it down through this oversized control in the front. That makes the shaft supporting the front bag extremely secure. So basically, when you set this thing up, you want to get yourself level on the target with the front control, lock that puppy down, and then for your elevation changes on the target, run with the rear. The key to this TargetShooting.com LP1000 rest, what makes it different than other one-piece units, is the little tiny hacky sack type bag in the rear. We don't really know why, but this rear bag really seems to help the stock absorb some vibration. It seems to help with damping. My friend Joe has achieved results with a Rimfire Benchrest gun that are really quite remarkable. And we think part of the secret is this rear bag setup. It doesn't look like much. It looks like it would be way too small, but it really does work. We're going to show you some details now of the 1000 LP one-piece rest from TargetShooting.com. Here in the front, you see a two-shaft rifle stop. It's very nicely machined, and this thing moves fore and aft, and you can actually adjust the stop itself for height. All the metalwork in this product is really top-notch and very impressive. One of the nice features of the 1000 LP is that it's easy to swap from one width of a front bag to a smaller width. Here Joe's going to show you how easy it is to change the head on the unit so you can go from a big bag to a more narrow bag. Joe, hang on there for a second. You see, there's actually a Delrin track on which the front bag assembly rides, and that makes it smooth to install and to take off. We also think the Delrin track may provide some damping benefits. So you just slide that puppy right on, and with a hex head wrench, tighten a couple of bolts, and you're ready to go. You see here we have changed from a 3-inch wide bag to a narrower bag that works for a sporter. Here we're showing you the rear section of the 1000 LP. It's really unlike anything you'll find on any other conventional rest or any other one-piece rest. There's a leather bag made by Protector. It's really quite small, only maybe 3 inches across. The bag has a center channel to fit the toe of your buttstock. The white that you see in the picture is just powder that's used to help lubricate the bag. You see, the bag is held in a metal assembly with stiff plates on both sides. That gives it great rigidity. And then in the bottom, here you see the control that lets you control the elevation, which is really nice. When you're shooting from the bench, your hand right there can control the up and down. Looking forward, you can see the whole rest, and it's really quite stable in position. This rest was invented, or at least devised originally, for centerfire shooting to allow varminters to get on target quickly and stay on target. We found that it actually works really good in rimfire competition, and Joe Friedrich's going to be here in a second to tell you about that. We're here with Joe Friedrich, who's been testing the 1000 LP rest for us, and he's shot it with a couple rifles and knows the ins and outs. Joe, what do you think of this product?
It's a great product. I like its features. They're simple, easy to use. Rifle shoots phenomenal, especially this rimfire rifle. I'm very satisfied with the rest.
You showed me some targets. You actually managed to shoot multiple 2500s off this rest.
Yes, that's correct.
And how difficult would that be with most equipment?
Everything's got to be right. I mean, the shooter, the ammo, the gun, the rifle, the setup, and the conditions have to be right to do that.
Now, Joe, you're holding some of the ARA targets that you shot with the targetshooting.com rest. Are these pretty impressive?
Definitely impressive. There's four 2500s shot within a 24-hour period.
You really got four 2500s there?
There's four 2500s there.
Why don't you peel them back so our readers can see?
Well, there's the first one. There's the second one. There's the third one.
Hold that for a second.
And these were all shot within a 24-hour period. These weren't shot back to back to back to back.
And show me the last one.
And there's the last one.
Now, when we got this rest originally, it was just sent to AccurateShooter.com for testing and evaluation. You decided to buy the rest. Are you happy that you purchased it?
Yes, I am, very much so.